Ladies and gentlemen, as I mentioned earlier, tonight is a very special evening in the past history and recent history of Republic Tiger basketball. Back for tonight's honoring of Republic's most recent two-time All-State recipient, we are privileged to have two former two-time All-State recipients and one three-time All-State recipient. Please join me in welcoming back to Republic High School, former Tiger, Jack Trotman. Jack Trotman was first team All-State in 1948 and 1949. His Tiger teams compiled a record of 58 wins against 11 losses. He was recruited by the University of Arkansas, the University of Kansas, and the University of Missouri. Jack attended and played for then Southwest Missouri State University, now Missouri State University. Welcome back, Jack Trotman. The second in our trio of multiple All-State honorees, please welcome our own Don Carlson. Don was a first-team All-State selection in 1962 and 1963. His Tiger teams compiled a record of 64 wins against just 3 losses. Don amassed over 2,000 career points and over 1,600 career rebounds. He averaged a double-double, that is at least 10 points and 10 rebounds a game during his 4-year varsity career. Donnie played at Southwest Missouri State University, now Missouri State University, and was part of the 1967 National Runner-Up Team. Don Carlson. Please welcome our third former Tiger joining us tonight, three-time first-team All-State selection, Howard Arndt. Arndt was first-team All-State in 1963, 1964, and 1965. He was named to the Parade Magazine, Scholastic Magazine, and Royal Crown Cobra All-America teams. Howard Arndt also compiled over 2,000 career points and over 1,600 rebounds during his 4-year career. He, along with Carlson, also averaged a double-double all 4 years. To say that Don Carlson and Howard Arndt controlled the boards would be an understatement. They could have been called the co-chairmen of the boards, or the Windex boys, because they literally spent their high school careers cleaning glass. After completing his 4 years at Republic, Arndt went on to the University of Kansas, where he played for legendary head coach Ted Owens. Yeah. Also with us tonight, please welcome former Tiger head coach Leland Brown. Brown had the privilege of coaching both Don Carlson and Howard Arndt. Coach Brown led the Tigers from 1960 to 1966. During that time, he compiled a record of 155 wins and just 33 losses. He also led the Tigers to their 1963 Class A State Championship over Bernie. Coach Brown. That brings us to tonight's honoree. Tiger fans, at this time, former Republic High School basketball coach Gary Stanfield would like to honor one of Republic's All-State athletes with the presentation of an All-State plaque. Tonight's honoree is Nick Yocum. Nick is a 2012 graduate of Republic High School and the son of Chris and Ron Yocum. Nick was a 4-year letterman for the Tigers and was a varsity starter for 3 years. Yocum led the Tigers in scoring his junior and senior seasons, averaging 18 points per game. He also led the Tigers in 3-point shooting and assists during that time. He completed his career with a total of 1,047 points. Nick was not only a prolific scorer and an exceptional ball handler, but also was one of the area's top defenders. He took 30 charge calls his final 2 seasons and was always willing to do whatever it took. Yocum was one of the quickest players to ever wear a Tiger uniform. As a sophomore, Nick helped lead the Tigers to a district championship and a trip to their first Final Four since 1980. Last season, Nick helped lead the Tigers to their first Blue and Gold championship since 1992. Newcomb is a two-time Central Ozark Conference and all-conference player, including a unanimous selection to the first team as a senior. Nick was a two-time All-District selection and a two-time All-State player. Newcomb was on the second-team All-State as a junior. He completed an outstanding career by being named to the prestigious first-team All-State by both the Missouri Basketball Coaches Association and the Missouri Sports Writers and Broadcasters his senior year. Nick was also an outstanding golfer for the Tigers and was named to the All-District team his junior year. Newcomb excelled in the classroom as he graduated with an overall grade point average of 3.6. Former head basketball coach Gary Stanfield with us tonight stated it best when he said, Nick was a talented, multidimensional player who led by example in the weight room, on the basketball floor, and in the classroom. Without a doubt, one of the most talented and hardworking young men I had the pleasure of coaching during my 39-year career. That's saying a lot, because of good ones. Nick accepted a basketball scholarship to Southwest Baptist University, where he's majoring in physical therapy. He redshirted this season and has recently recovered from a serious ankle injury and has just been given a 100% release from his position this week. It goes without saying that we appreciate all of Nick's hard